Okay, so this is the next day. So this is where I'm starting from. I think that I'm gonna start with the frontal now as far as dyeing it. Timer is just about to go off, so I'm going to check the hair. Okay, so it has probably been a little bit over the 20 minutes, the second 20 minutes, so I would say 40 minutes total. It looks really good. I think I'm gonna stop here. Okay, for the frontal, I'm going to use some permanent jelly and a toothbrush. So here's the frontal. I've already bleached the knots. And so I'm going to go ahead and like apply some permanent jelly like right here to the front part of the frontal. And then probably underneath it just to make sure that like when I close it off, no bleach from this end over processes this, or because I want it to look as natural as possible, so I'm going to leave some of this the color that it is now, just so it looks like it's coming from the root that way. Until I went ahead and I used some of this, two scoops of this and one scoop of the what's it? 40 developer and the shimmering lights conditioner. Okay, so here's the first bundle. So I'm gonna put it on for 45 minutes.
Okay, this is after 45 minutes. I think I'm gonna leave it on longer because it hasn't lifted up enough for me. So we're gonna see how long it actually takes to get to the color that I'm trying to achieve or what I'm trying to achieve. It's been another 25 minutes, so let's see what's happened. Okay, it's a little bit lighter, but it's still not the color that I'm looking for. Let's see. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave it for another 20 minutes and hopefully that works. Okay, so it's been an additional 45 minutes, so 45 minutes twice. So let's see what color the hair is now. Okay, so it's about the same. So I'm gonna go ahead and wash it, and I'm gonna wash it with the Shimmering Lights. But first, I'm just gonna wash out the bleach. Okay, so I'm gonna use this next. And I'm gonna let it sit on for about 20 minutes, or probably 40 minutes, since I did twice the amount of time for the bleach. So I'm gonna use twice the amount of time for this treatment before I rinse it out. Okay, so this is what it looks like so far. So I'm gonna go ahead and add the color. Okay, I went ahead and combed it out. I'm gonna let it dry before I add the color. But I think that I'm gonna go ahead and re-dye it again because it's not lifted the way I want it to. It's not the color that I want it to be. I'm gonna go ahead and do, this is the next process, but I'm gonna go ahead and do 2 45 minutes again on this hair and see if I can get it to be a lighter color and also correct that as well. So okay, this is the next day after letting it dry, and this is the color that it looks like. I think I'm gonna go ahead and dye it again, like I said. So just a future reference, if I use the if I use this brown here, I guess this is like a toner or whatnot. And this is what it looks like. For the next process, what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to use this product and see if I can get it lighter to, just make it a lighter color before I add this color to it and see how that turns out. But I'm going to work on the next bundle. Before I do, okay, so I started out with the clips being like this. I suggest that that's not how you do it, okay? Because when you're putting on this product, it makes the hair very, very, very stiff, brittle, and it's hard to tear it apart. So that's just kind of FYI. Okay, so this is how I have it set up. And so I'm gonna go ahead and start the process of bleaching it. And I think this will work out a lot better. For the first bundle, it took me 9 scoops to get that color that I got. So for this side, or this bundle, I went ahead and I applied at the top like really, really thick because I didn't like how the first one came out at the top. I was gonna use the foil, but I guess if I had put the foil underneath the hair as I apply the bleach to it, that probably worked out better. Would have worked out better, but I'm just gonna go ahead and just leave it like this, finish as much as I can, and then wrap it up. Okay, so now I'm gonna start the timer for 45 minutes, 2 times. It's been 50 minutes, and let's see what it looks like. Oh, that looks nice. Okay, I'm just gonna a lot. This is a lot more even than the first one by far. So
a lot more even. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this on for another 40 minutes and then wash it out.
Okay, so it's almost time to see what has happened. Okay, this looks nice.
Okay, so I'm gonna let this sit for 40 minutes. This bundle came out much better than the first one for the first try.
Here's comparison of the three bundles. Of course, you see that I haven't done this one yet. This was the one that I, this is the second one that I did. So it came out a lot better than the first one. You can tell because there's, you know, discoloration there, not the right color. But hopefully when I apply the next dye, it will correct that. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and dye these two bundles using the BW2. I'm gonna use this right here and the booster. I need to get more of this or get a bigger bottle of that. I'm actually not gonna use it for this process this time because I already used it when I used the, I don't know how to pronounce it. Oops. When I used this, now I'm gonna dye them again, but I'm gonna use this. So, I'll use this for the one that hasn't been dyed yet. So, okay. So, I'm gonna also put some conditioner in the bleach. So hopefully that will, you know, lighten the process or, you know, just make it not so harsh. And I was thinking about using maybe a 40 to developer instead of a 30. I'm gonna leave the ends alone as I do this bleaching process here. I'm just gonna overlay the bundles this way now. Okay, I'm going to put the foil on the ends right here so they don't get processed with the bleach here. Okay, so I just covered it up, but to apply the this coat of bleach, it's been about 20 minutes, so I'm going to add another 20 minutes at this point and then look at it and see where I'm at. So it's been about 10 minutes. I just want to look at the, look at it. Yeah, so that is more like the color that I was looking for in the beginning. So I'm going to let that sit for another 30 minutes. Okay, so it's been about 40 minutes.
For 45 minutes, actually.
Okay, yes, that is ready.
Hello. I had to use this developer, this new developer, because I ran out of this one. Then I've had to use two additional portions for this the second bundle. It's been processing for in around 40 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and wash this out now using the shimmering lights. Okay, since I wasn't following the time, this didn't process long enough, so this looks lighter than that one. Okay, with this last bundle, I'm just gonna go ahead and use the BW bleach with a 40 developer and probably leave it on for a while and see if I can get the same color as I did with using both different bleaches.
Okay, since this is gonna be the top bundle,
I'm gonna leave this on for a little longer than I would the last two. I'm gonna go ahead and start the mixing of the bleach.
Okay, this is what the bundles look like after being washed. So I'm ready to start the next process. My plan is to use this along with this, but however, first I'm going to do is I'm going to put this on for 45 minutes or longer, and I want to use the 20 developer.